Well, it looks like the lumberjacks have been again. There is now... Oh God, it's still so bloody high. There is still significantly less tree up there and significantly more tree down here. Piles of it over there. Huge piles of it over here. And bloody huge piles of it over here. God, look at the size of that log. Bit hard to put a scale on that. But one burly lumberjack can barely lift that log in the front here. And look at all these other logs at the back. Logs, 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 everywhere you look, logs. Look at that. It's about 3 weeks worth of firewood just in that one log. One would almost think that we'd been really, really bad, and the Lord has visited us with beavers. Snigger, snigger, snigger. Look at that. More branches on the ground. And our magnificent tree. Oh, I'm leaning back. Oh, my back. Oh, my back. Oh. And there's still about 20 tons of wood up in the air. And this branch that's overhanging next door's shed, this one here, unfortunately that has to be trimmed right back. So there's more lumberjacking yet to come, and only this bit of the tree will be left. Oh, I'm leaning right back, I'm going to fall on my back. Oh, oh. Look at that.